Governor Whitmer signs a new abortion directive. It directs Michigan state departments and agencies to not help authorities in an investigation over abortions and must identify opportunities to increase protections for reproductive rights. The state does have a 1931 law that outlaws abortion, but a ruling from a judge temporarily halted the law, blocking the state's abortion ban.